well, two different responses in how Meng Wanzhou came home, Huawei executive, and the Canadian response. Look at that. It's Shenzhen. Waiting for her to come home after her confinement in her mansion in Vancouver. What do you think? Leave your comments below.
Channel Report.
Should Canada have had this kind of an event too? I believe so. I think it should have been a bit of a fiasco on the airfield for our two Michaels that we've been wanting to come home. I don't know though. Who knows? Leave your comments down below.